here again. Let's set up St. Thomas Church, which is situated along Park Shaw Road on Highway to Way. And also a part of the Ronald Mapp Highway. Right now I'm looking towards the section of the highway that takes you back to Warrens. Back to Redmond's village, cost you less by hotel, and back to the fire station and also the as I said before, this part of St. Thomas is closer to the western end of the island, such as Hawatong, which is in the parish of St. James on the west coast, and back to Portvale Sugar Factory, which is also in the parish of St. James. Highway to Way was renamed, it was named after Mr. Ronald Mapp, who was a parliamentarian. The highway starts from some waters roundabout in Warren. A mile and a quarter, which is to the northern end of the island in the parish of St. Peter. This is a very busy area. This is one of the most busiest parts of the parish of St. Thomas. Going back up the road now. This is St. Thomas Parish Church right here. Next door will be the lighting power substation, the St. Thomas substation for the Barbados lighting tower. St. Thomas Parish Church right here. The left turn at the roundabout. By the way, ahead of me is a Lawrence Johnson roundabout, which is one of the largest roundabouts in Barbados. The left turn will take you back to Hawatong in St. James, which is on the west coast, and straight ahead will take you back to continue the Ronald Mapp Highway, which is Highway 2A, and will take you back to Portvale Sugar Factory, which is also in St. James, and back to the north and west of the island. And the right turn will take you back to Rock Hall, which was the first freedom village in Barbados, in the parish of St. Thomas. Also take you by the Harrison's Cave and Richmond Hogley. Parish Church here. This is the most, this is one of the most busiest parts of the parish. Yeah. When most people think of the parish of St. Thomas, they think of caves, gullies, and hills. But this part is mostly, this part is highway. But so that people that head into the wars, the north of the island or the west, wouldn't have to go through the west coast, which is the lower road, to get to their destinations. Yeah. For watching, and have a blessed year. Yeah.